سبيل مريح تنا أدى يا صاحي كي تستريح وبث الدعاء الخفي الصريح.
Welcome to Women's Voice, a message by National Women's Front. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Sultana Chand Bevi. During the Mughal rule, the states which were divided into different regions competed with each other. Sultan Ali Adil Shah, the fifth king of Bijapur, was assassinated at an early age and was succeeded by his wife Chand Bevi, who was beautiful and of Arab descent. Historians record that Chand Bevi was born in 1579. Adil Shah married Sultana Chand Bevi when she was 14 years old. Adil Shah was one of the most intelligent kings of Bijapur. He died while trying to resist the onslaught of the enemy and to unite the divided nations. Chand Bevi was 25 years old at the time. Yuvarani Chand Bevi, who came to power after her husband's death, was forced to take the lead in wars with enemy nations. She was an ordinary woman who had no reform, freedom, or education like modern-day women. But when they took over the reins of government, she became the lightning in the arena. She fought valiantly against the great armies like a perfect general. The pages of history refer to Chand Bevi's skill and courage rather than her administration. She handled everything with determination and patience without getting discouraged in times of crisis. Sultana Chand Bevi was also a clear-sighted, intelligent, energetic, fearless, and a tolerant person. Historians introduce her as one of the leading warriors who enriched the Indian subcontinent and a pillar of pride for Indian women. Adil Shah's wife, who had little fame or expertise during her reign, made the rulers of the neighboring country jealous and ashamed of their rule. She vigorously opposed the violence, satanic atrocities, and immoral acts that took place in the capitals of the Deccan kings. Chand Bevi died a heroic death in an attempt to take the regime to a brighter stage. Chand Bevi was killed during the civil war in Ahmednagar. The life of Sultana Chand Bevi is marked by the clear message that women can contribute a lot to the society. So inshallah, let's try to make a positive mark in this society.
If you like our video, do like, share and subscribe and click the bell button to get updated about our new video.